The water pump is out. And here it is. It's leaking at the core plug. It looks like a freeze plug over there. It's a casting plug. But there's a little bit of play in the bearing as well. So I have no doubt that this thing was going out, whether the plug would have failed or the bearing. I think you caught it right in time. Looks like it's been leaking for quite some time. It formed these coolant formations. That's all just dried out, crusty coolant. So, there you go.